Today, we are glad to present to all our guests the main achievement of our expedition. We managed to discover irrefutable evidence of the existence of the Queen of Wolves cult on the islands of the White Wing Archipelago. I am pleased to thank the whole team of numerous professionals who participated in this research. Whitwick Charitable Foundation intends to further...
Exhibition in the City Museum ended in a tragedy. The guests suffered from being infected with an unknown virus. They slipped into a coma and were put under quarantine. However, spreading of the virus has not stopped. The cases of infection have been documented outside the continent.
We're losing altitude. Diana, hold on tight.
Sebastian has been badly hit. I hope I will be able to help him. In the helicopter cabin, there must be the first aid kit. Sebastian, how do you feel? Where are we?
I'm okay. I think we've nearly reached the central island, where the military camp is set.
But will somebody come to our rescue? We just have to wait, don't we?
I don't think so. The search operation won't be allowed in the quarantine zone, and our radio receiver is crashed. It will take time to find us. We'll have to get out ourselves.
I've seen a road through the forest. We need to get to this road. It will probably lead us somewhere. That was too close. We need to figure out how to get across this pit.
Andrews, I believe.
Yes, it's me. How can I help you?
My name is Deborah Whitwick. My foundation is funding research in the field of archaeology.
Oh, Miss Whitwick, it's a great honor for me to meet you in person.
As you know, the deadly epidemic situation all started with our exhibition grand opening. Together with the military, physicians, and other professionals, we are organizing an emergency expedition to re-explore the archipelago. During our previous studies, we have repeatedly encountered a mention of an unusual fatal disease, but did not pay importance to it. Now our task is to find a cure for it. Unfortunately, our linguist can't join the group. You have great references, and I would like to offer you the job.
It's a very unexpected proposal. Do I have time to think it over?
Lives of thousands of people are at stake. We need your decision right now.
Well, Then, of course, I agree. Here's the road. But it seems that we won't be able to make it down here. We need to find another way. Amazing. I couldn't even imagine that there is a whole historical complex here. It's incredible how well it is preserved. I think it's a statue of the Queen of Wolves. So her cult spread not only to the central island, but to the remote islands of the archipelago too.
During the first expedition, we found several references to the heart of the Tree of Might, which was called sacred by the priests of the Queen of Wolves cult. They believed in its ability to cure diseases.
Are you suggesting that they have already faced such a virus and managed to cope with it?
We haven't addressed this issue that thoroughly. It wasn't our main task. But now this information can be very useful. Presumably, the heart itself, or the way it can be found, is on the island of the White Wing, in the same place from where we brought the virus. The main military camp is already set there.
Well, I should get ready as soon as possible.
Great. Once you're ready, my pilot, Sebastian, will take you to the island.
Look, it says here that the Queen brought the heart of the Tree of Power from behind the gate of the world that is located in the Dragon Palace.
Yes, but what does it mean?
I think the gate is somewhere on this island, and the military are now searching the wrong place.
We must get to camp as soon as possible, and come back here with the main group. The unknown disease spreads very quickly, and we can't allow the number of victims to increase.
I agree. We must hurry. Diana, and this is Sebastian. Could you help us?
What? No! I don't have time for this. These birds have stolen my flagging tape. Again. Now I need to find a new one to mark the plot of land.
But we need help. It's very important.
I'm busy. Not now.
remember that I've seen this bird near the nest. If we return this guy's stuff, maybe he will help us.
We must get a grappling hook. It will help us get to the bird's nest at the cliff.
That guy seems to be a gold digger, and he marks plots of land with them. Maybe he will help us.
Thank you. I'm Soren. Forgive me for being rude, but these birds, they're always stealing my things. This is... so annoying.
Our helicopter crashed. The radio stopped working. But we need to get to the central island as soon as possible.
Here, you are out of luck, guys. There are no radio contacts. Indeed, someone's jamming the signal. The motorboat from the island comes here once a week, and the previous one was only yesterday.
We can't wait so long.
I can't help. I'm too busy. I need to finish marking out this plot of land before noon. Here's the key to my house. Wait for me there.
Sebastian, the manuscript said that the cure had come from the gates of the Dragon Palace. Let's find this palace, since we are stuck here for a while.
It's strange that this gold prospector lives in such a house. It doesn't look like a temporary dwelling. Don't you think so? We need to take a better look around.
Just look how much gold is here. This guy let us in so easily. The key is stuck in the lock. We need to find a tool and turn it to the end.
Pictures of dragons on this gate. It's quite possible that the Dragon Palace is behind it. We need to open it. Incredible! This hall is perfectly preserved, despite the centuries gone by. Dragons? Perhaps this stash contains something that will help us get into the Dragon Palace. But how to open it? I think this system of mirrors and reflected rays is here for some reason. The mechanism seems to be out of order, not surprisingly after all this time. What if we try to send a beam of light directly to the mirror?
Diana, wait!
And now you too are infected!
Sebastian, it seems that we have faced the same virus which affected people in the exhibition at the museum. We need to find the cure as soon as possible.
It looks like there was some special mechanism, but now the chain is torn. I think we can try to fix it. Some inscriptions here. Can you read them?
I think I can, but first we need to restore the whole mural.
So what is written here, Diana?
In order to walk to the Tree of Might, the Chosen One must open the gates of the world and the secret hall.
The circle in the mural looks like the wall carving that we saw in the Hall of Dragons.
It seems like these are the gates of the world. We need to find and put into operation a mechanism that will open it. Then we'll be able to find a cure.
Thank you.
looks like everything has worked. Sebastian, you won't believe this, but it's a portal to another world. And the cure is there. Wow! And here is the tree described by the priests of the Queen of Wolves. We just need to find a way to get across the abyss. The passage is sealed with the symbol of closed gate. I think we should look for the same symbols to remove the seal.
Well done, girl. I couldn't open the gate myself, but you are special and perfectly coped with your task. Grab her, Sebastian! Now the heart of the Tree of Might will be mine. Thank you, Sebastian, for leading her to the gate. Farewell.
You won't beat me! Are you okay?
Yes, but Miss Whitwick, why did she attack us? Did she use us to get into this world? But why?
Apparently, she couldn't open the gates to another world by herself, and she tricked you and me into this affair.
Why me?
You know, there are legends about initiates, people who can open gates to other worlds. Perhaps you're one of them.
Wait, and who are you?
I'm one of the guardians of this complex who protect its riches and secrets. I expected that sooner or later people willing to open the gates will show up here, but I didn't expect them to show up so soon.
What shall we do? We're trapped now.
We must look for other gates. There's a complex at the distance. Let's check it out. Do you think it's another portal of the gates of the world?
Yes, but where do they lead?
Stand still, mortals. You are not permitted to approach the gates.
Mortals. Well, I can't say for myself, but this girl is no ordinary human.
We just need to use the gates.
Only having proved oneself worthy, the traveler may get past the guard to the gates of the world.
But how do we prove it?
Bring here the Tablet of Knowledge.
The Tablet of Knowledge? What is it?
I wish I knew. Let's go to that temple. Now we need to find a clue. Disaster struck this world. There's nothing living around, only ashes and sand under our feet.
It's incredible, but the culture of this world is extremely similar to Egyptian.
Thank you.
think something is hidden beyond the stone. Let's try to open it. Is it a control panel? If so, some red rods are missing.
Soren, here it is, the tablet. But how to get it? There is this protective dome here.
Diana, you try.
My head is spinning. What does it all mean?
These technologies seem to have identified you. Apparently, you're indeed one of the initiates, or descendant of one of...
I think that's why Miss Whitwick requested my assistance.
Worthy, the gates will be opened to the descendant of initiates, and she will be able to meet her ancestors.
Welcome to the planet of two oceans. For hundreds of years, we've been expecting for these gates to be opened from the other side.
The planet of the two oceans? And we actually came from the planet Earth, but visited an unknown world first.
We just want to go home.
The planet Earth? I've never heard of it. That unknown world is the motherland of our people. Call me Dion. My mission is to take you to our queen.
Well, when can we go to her?
We have just had a storm. Its electromagnetic effect has battered the ship, and the storm seems to be coming back.
Can we help you?
Oh, yes. Go to my house and find a few details. I'll fix the rest. Oh, thank you. I never would have thought I would have to welcome so long-awaited guests in such a way, and to even ask them for help.
It's okay. The most important for us is to return to our planet as quickly as possible. Are you sure that your queen will be able to help us?
I don't know for sure, but if anyone in this world can do it, it's her.
Will it take long to do repairs?
No, I just need to fix some small details. However, the main power supply unit must be replaced. Can you bring me a spare one? It's in my house, in a stash. Well, it's time to hit the road.
The road to the city didn't take too long, and the two strangers shared with me their story. I will convey it to the Queen, and I hope she doesn't mind welcoming the unexpected guests. Please, enter. The Queen is ready to see you.
Welcome, strangers. Your story is already known to me. Just so you know, the woman who stole the heart of the Tree of Might is my sister. She has already once attempted to seize the power in this world. She lost that time, and as a punishment, she was banished to your world. I was sure that Inla would never return. Apparently, it was my mistake to think that I had securely sealed the gates.
Do I understand correctly that without me, she wouldn't have opened the gates?
The tree which destroyed your world? What does your sister need it for?
Inla will plant the heart of the tree in your world, thereby absorbing the vitality of all living things. Having finally regained her strength, she'll be able to come back and take revenge on me.
Can all this somehow be prevented?
I will help you to return to your world, but only the power of the White Hammer, which is kept in the mountain garden, can stop Inla. When you find it, remember that you still have to charge the magic hammer with the green flame. Hurry, Dion will accompany you.
Here is an access card to the Sacred Glade, and from there, we'll be able to get to the Mountain Garden. I'll go with you. This is the Earth Altar. Long ago, our ancestors learned to create special elemental stones to store the elemental energy in them, and then to use it. Behind this wall, there is an entrance to the Sanctuary of Knowledge, the greatest repository of our people's knowledge, guarded by wise Nagas. They are the only ones whom our queen has entrusted this honor.
After this sacred land and border of our lands, our queen made peace with the air spirits, one of them standing at the entrance. We welcome you, the air spirit. We would like to address with you a small but very important to us request.
I think your request will leave me indifferent to prevent entrance of strangers. That's my main concern.
Apparently, this creature is not in the mood to talk to us.
Yes, but anyway, we must figure out a way to get past her. Even if we manage to find the hammer, the green flame is burning only in the land lying behind the spirit.
A long time ago, we heard a legend of such creatures. So to gain favor of such a spirit, we need a special flower, contained in the spirit's flame.
A scarlet dragon. These flowers grow in the mountain garden. Where we're going. Fortunately, I have access to these lands.
The mountain garden is at the top of the mountain, but you must find a way to get up there.
Is it a gate to the garden? Are we there yet?
Yes, you just need to open them. The gate to the mountain garden is sealed with the elements of air, fire, earth, and water. But three energy stones are gone, and we can't open the gate without them. Icy bushes are very dangerous. A small wound on their thorns may cause the entire body to get frostbitten in seconds. Please, be very careful. This is a special sword. It's been left here as a symbol of peace. This is the only weapon capable of harming the intended marriage spirits.
We have finally collected all the elemental stones and can go into the garden. Let's hurry back to the gate.
After the war with the air spirits, the White Hammer was sealed in the gazebo at the top of the mountain. Seems that this garden hasn't been well maintained for a long time, but there may be a scarlet dragon here, so we'll have to look for it among the pairs of other flowers.
We should take it to the air spirit.
Hundreds of centuries, I haven't held such a beauty in my hands. Amazing. Such a beautiful flower has to grow in the lands of people who are not able to duly appreciate its beauty.
really need your help.
Well, I'll help. I see that your world is in danger.
How do you see this?
I'll show you. Don't be afraid. Right now in your world, Nyoka's sister, Inla, is planting the Tree of Might. You'll see it grow with incredible speed. Its roots and leaves will suck the vitality out of your planet. Inla, clinging to the roots of the tree, will thirstily drink in this energy. And when the fruits of the tree are ripe, millions of Chivolds will fly around the world, infecting all living beings and taking life strength from the Earth and its inhabitants. Now I understand why we're here. You must go to the altar of green flame.
Yes, it's our only hope.
You must hurry. Here, take the breath of air. It will help you to hear the music of ice columns, so that you could easily find the altar itself.
According to the history of the air spirits, I can't go with you any further. You'll have to act on your own in their land.
Looks like this is the altar of green flame. The hammer must be placed here as soon as we find it.
Thank you.
Now let's go back to the Altar of Green Flame. We must hurry. Terrible things may happen in our world. You did it. Now you need to go back. But how can we make sure that the gates will lead us to the world we need?
You are right, dear. The gates may lead to different worlds. Each of them has its own key, a crystal with a certain structure. Unfortunately, we don't have any more crystals leading to your world.
So, what do we do?
You must go to the Sanctuary of Knowledge. Its keepers will help you. I have already spoken with them.
Wonder at the local architecture.
Welcome. I am one of the Knowledge Keepers. The Queen warned me about your visit.
You're not a human being. Are you a reptiloid?
We, the Nagas, had lived in this world a long time before your race appeared here.
Will you help us?
Traveling between worlds has been prohibited for a very long time. And I can only approximately tell you where to look for information about creating portal crystals. To begin with, we need to go to the Sanctuary of Knowledge. The library of the sanctuary is behind this door, but it's been a couple of days since I lost the access card to it. Oh, do you see this device? It is directly connected with traveling to other worlds, but specific instructions are kept in the library. Something has happened to the energy supply while I was absent. If we want to find out how to create portal crystals for traveling to your world, this problem is the first thing we have to deal with. The crystal supplying the library with energy split apart, and now we need to get into the crystal greenhouse to get a new one. This is the Crystal Greenhouse. This is where the device, which is able to grow a portal crystal for traveling to your world, is situated. Let's see how the crystal for opening the gates of the world was created. The key points should be clear now. Will you cope without me? I have to go.
Yes, let's try. And thank you for your help. And here is the device,
which is able to grow portal crystals. You need to know exactly how it operates. There should be no place for any amateur activity.
We got the crystal. We are ready to go home.
Well, that's great. But let me finally tell you the main thing. Have you heard about the Light of Valkyries?
Yes, I know this story. I've read about the Eternal Light of Magical Shield Maidens.
Only particles of their light can destroy the tree. They are kept in a special vessel. Hit it with the hammer, and the resonance of vibrations of their own energy and the energy of the magic hammer will destroy this vessel.
Is it going to work? Well, let's say, and how to direct this light towards Inla?
In no way. Just rely on the power of this light. Its magical particles will do everything themselves.
We are finally going home! Soren, your house, it's destroyed.
I hope not. Under the main square, there's an ancient secret temple. If the Light of the Valkyries exists somewhere, then it must be there. We must hurry and find a way to go down under the main square before it's too late.
The entrance to the secret hall is blocked. We need to open the hatch in the floor and go down the other way. It seems that the storage is there. We just need to open it.
Come, we must hurry!
Thank you. And here it is, the Light of Valkyries.